Okay, hi everybody. My bedroom, and we have problem. They call goat, flood, whatever. Okay, I have this problem like before. I already watched in YouTube. You guys have a lot of things going on. I left this one open for today, but today I find out. This morning I wake up at 2 a.m. and I heard sound. Then, so far so good about 6 hours, no leaking at all. Everybody can same thing. We work it out. Let me see, I can do like this. You see the thing right here? They have the hinge between that one. You see the hinge on the right side? I already clean both sides because you guys, nobody mentioned about this one because between this one, the hinge right there, the hinge right here. This one did not go all the way down. Both sides, you see, like mine right here. I try to get it in. Hold on. Let me get the light. Okay. Let me get the light. Okay. Get the light good here. Okay, right there. See the hinge between that. In my case, the hinge is dirty. Then I only clean the side, both sides. Then about 6 hours already, we have no problem at all. I left right here, I will continue to leave this one on. I mean, the cover up and see what's going on. And I learned from the other guy, you see the cord right here too long. I cut it up. And make the car and not have a look before they have a look. Look like in the kitchen. Sometimes you have leaking because that car too long to make a look. And somehow they have the air between. And to push the thing right here is not close enough. Then they're leaking again. They leaking by itself, you can hear if you get close and don't turn on radio or anything, very quiet and you can hear the water leaking. It rub slowly and until this one go down, then this one open and you can hear the sound. I only want to share, maybe this was a good idea. Because I'm going to change everything like one guy say change everything, but nothing happened. Then I'm about to change everything too, but my toilet only 2 years. Actually, the guy sell me the cheap one. We see the pen is no good. You see, no sound at all. If there are leaking, you can see the water down a little bit. Mine, I use cleaning system. Bio, this one work well because you don't need to use toilet paper a lot. Then, looking good. 6 hours, yeah. I wake up from 2 a.m. today, right now 9 o'clock, almost 7 now. When we do like this, it takes overnight, day by day, if you don't know, you lose a lot of water. You lose a lot of good water. Okay? And any people have better idea, please comment or you show video to us, and it's helpful a lot. Most of the thing from my house broken, I always to go to YouTube and ask for. Nobody expert, but we got more experience together, and save money and save time. And say to make your spouse happy too, right? Okay, I will stop right here. I will continue to check it until the end of today. Okay. And thank you. I'm going to post this one in one of my YouTube. Okay, thank you.